Then you'll have a board here and then.
Thank you. and gentlemen, welcome and thank you for joining us. Today is very special as I am honored to present to you two of my very nearest and dearest friends as husband and wife. Christina and I met during our Do you take Christine to be your wife? Will you love her, honor her, comfort her, and keep her in sickness and in health as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
The second time.
Christine, you take care to be your husband. Will you love him, honor him, comfort him, and keep him in sickness and in health as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Gareth, please repeat these words to Christine. I, Gareth, take you, Christine, to be my wife.
I, Gareth, take you, Christine, to be my wife.
I promise to be faithful and honest in every way.
I promise to be faithful and honest in every way.
To honor the faith and trust you place in me.
To honor the faith and trust you place in me.
To love and respect you in your successes and in your failures.
To love and respect you in your successes and in your failures.
To make you laugh and to be there when you cry.
To make you laugh and be there when you cry.
To care for you in sickness and in health.
To care for you in sickness and in health.
And to be your companion and your friend.
And to be your companion and your friend.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Christine, please repeat these words to Gareth. I, Christine, take you, Gareth, to be my husband.
I, Christine, take you, Gareth, to be my husband.
I promise to be faithful and honest in every way.
I promise to be faithful and honest in every way.
To honor the faith and trust you place in me.
To honor the faith and trust you place in me.
To love and respect you in your successes and in your failures.
To love and respect you
in your successes.
In your successes.
And in your failures.
And in your failures.
To make you laugh.
To make you laugh.
And to be there when you cry.
To be there when you cry.
To care for you in sickness and in health.
To care for you in sickness and in health.
And to be your companion and your friend.
And to be your companion and your friend.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Oh, crap.
The ring.
That was lovely.
The wedding ring is the outward invisible sign of an invisible bond united by love. As you look at these rings daily, let them always remind you of the love that surrounds you and the vows that you have just made to each other. Gareth, place the ring on Christine's finger. And repeat after me. I give this ring to you as a symbol of my love and devotion.
I give this ring to you as a symbol of my love and devotion.
Christine, place the ring on Gareth's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and devotion.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and devotion.
You have just sealed your relationship by the giving and receiving of rings. Although you will be sharing one life, never forget that you are two separate people. Cherish and affirm your differences. To symbolize this union and the importance of the individuals within this marriage, two separate colors of sand will be combined. Each one holds its own unique beauty, strength, and character. They stand on their own and be whole without need of anything else. However, when these two are blended together, they create an entirely new and extraordinary, more intricate identity. Each grain of sand brings to the mixture a lasting beauty that forever enriches the combination. This container of sand represents you here, and all that you are, and all that you will ever be. And this other container represents you, Christine, and all that you are, all that you were, and all that you will ever be. Gareth, pour some of the sand, which will represent you as an individual.
Sorry, she's not playing out of the bucket.
Christine, pour some of your sand, which will represent you as an individual. Now you both can continue to pour the sand together. Pouring the sand into the common container symbolizes the union of your two lives.
She's quicker than him.
Gareth and Christine. Just as these sand will never be separated and poured again into individual containers, so will your marriage be a molding of two individual personalities bonded together, forming one heart, one family, and one life.
It's great.
Fabulous design.
Gareth and Christine, now that you have spoken your vow and exchanged rings as a testimony to your love, it is my honor to declare that you are man and wife. Gareth, you may kiss your bride.
Let's get another big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for our crew and his mom.